Good afternoon.
Good evening.
What's that?
Right, well, that's my door.
Wendy's wondering what I'm doing.
Yeah, I am.
I'm going to put a date on these milk.
Oh, I can't use it. It'll come off straight away. Because it's a water base.
Oh, I see. Okay.
And here.
Thanks.
Those ones, that's why those ones are over here. So if I don't write, if I write on the board,
yeah, those, you can wipe it off.
Yeah, it won't come off. But
I
this
see.
One, they
yeah.
will.
Okay.
So if you use permanent marker, yeah. Yeah, I've actually made that mistake a couple of times. I've written on it and gone, oh, fuck. Luckily, I just sort of picked up when I first started doing it.
Oh.
Yeah. Being paid,
have you?
Yeah.
Handsomely?
No.
Oh.
Because I only done about 28, maybe 29 hours, something like that.
Yeah.
So, yeah, everything else. It fucking sucks. Still bloody cold out there, isn't it?
It's cold. The wind's cold.
Yeah, feels it.
I
lasagnas up New Zealand.
What's that?
Those lasagna things about the moon.
Oh yes.
Because they were almost expired, so
oh,
get frostburn.
Yes.
So that's what I'm heating up at the moment. Changed a couple of things in the flat this morning. Remember how I had all my CDs sitting up there?
Yes.
Put them up there now. Put that black thing up there.
Oh.
Took me a good 40 minutes because I had that picture up there and
yes.
I took the dog down and I was like, well, where am I going to put that? So I decided to take that picture of what was there, the bird one.
Oh.
So I took it down and put it over there. Put that dog back up there. I've got the light at the top, but I'm not sure how much light I'm going to get down on the keyboard when I'm working on it. You know, I might have to bring that forward. I was going to have the CD sitting forward, and I thought
yes.
It's an earthquake or anything.
Yeah,
like
that's right, we're flying.
A lot of things go flying in earthquakes regardless of where you have them.
Yeah.
So I decided to push it up against the wall. I think it looks better pushed back. The teddy bear is just sitting up here over one. So, it's supposed to be lucky another cold night tonight.
Oh yes, it's it went down to -1 yesterday, so it didn't get too cold.
Oh, bloody -1 is cold.
Yeah.
Did you say it was going to test you for tingles or something like that?
Yeah, they're going to give me an immunity jab.
Oh, they gave it to you?
No, they're going to. Next time I go.
Ah, right.
They told me. They didn't ask me if I wanted it or was I interested. And so next time you come, you're having a shingles injection.
Hmm.
And so I thought it was a bit rude of them.
Yeah, but you know, it's probably more thinking of the age.
Yeah.
Oh, what did it cost you for your blood test? Nothing?
Nothing. It was on the government pay for it.
Oh, yeah. No, I mean,
over 65, and the government pay?
Yeah, I meant to ask you that.
Barry had to pay 18 through his work place.
Yeah.
Because he's only 62.
Yeah.
So he missed, is it 3 years to go for his freebie?
So that would even still 18 bucks, isn't it? Because I think last year, I got it last year, and it cost us nothing. And
you got yours through work last year?
Yeah, I've had it through work through the last,
well,
basically ever since I've been there.
Yeah.
But this year I didn't get it done.
Oh.
Because they had the thing about it. Maybe about a month ago?
Yes. I was surprised the when she did it, she said, "Which hand do you write with?" And I said, "With the right." And she said, "I'll give you the third jab in the left shoulder."
Yeah, they usually ask you that. Yeah,
I hardly noticed the pin needle going in.
No, sometimes you don't. Sometimes I'm really good. The blood ones when I hate because they do it more or less like in your...
That's right in there.
Right here.
That's right,
joint, because you put a thing up here and then
that's
you squeeze your wrist and the vein pops out. I had bloody Robert sort of... The other day I went in Hamish and I was getting it. As I said to him, I was getting it done on Monday. Saturday or Sunday or whatever day it was. Oh, on the Friday after things had got done, I said, fucking get down here. I think like this on Monday, la la la. Anyway, we went on Monday night, it was on and I'd taken the bandage that got on. So there's my first puncture mark in the drug table.
Yes.
Yeah, I just been chucking the blood test. And Amos says, no, it was a blood test. Yeah, just on the screen. You can get me fucking shoot up with bloody needles.
Oh.
I said, fucking hate needles at least times. I said, these things are only a little pin.
Yeah.
I said, 3 years ago they used to have a big bloody sucking cap.
That's right.
In the sky, yeah. So now, it's all cracking bloody things. And it's,
is your cup empty, is it?
Yeah.
When his cup is empty,
yeah,
do you
I just said I get them done every 6 months.
Yeah.
See how my God, these things will take a while to close the solid. Yeah, so I'm
What are you cooking? Ted on toast?
No.
When the pie was open, Ted began to sing. He was the king's favorite, and even the queen. Have you heard that rhyme before, have you?
No. It is special.
It is.
Stairs, and then when I got this one, I put this one up there, but fire and earthquakes.
Oh.
That's why it's here. It's now screwed to the freaking walls. So is that one. When I first started here, years ago, 3 years ago, 3.5 years ago, if I was just doing 25 hours, I was getting more money. I'd get more money on the unemployment benefit.
Yes.
But I was getting a top up from Wendy's account.
Oh, yes.
But it wasn't much. But since things have changed, you know, the average change.
Yes.
If I don't get a top up from Wendy's anymore, I'll win off Wendy's.
Yeah, yeah.
I chucked it in. Once I paid out the car, and the car was paid off, $70
a week,
sort of thing. But I just get a little bit of accommodation and I'm saying,
it's
not very much. And of course, my wages have gone up.
That's right, it's gone up a little bit.
When I first started, I was at the minimum wage. And after I'd done the 3 month trial, I went up to, whatever it was, $15, something like that.
Yeah.
Of course, the government put in the first pay rise, which we got as well.
get it.
Oh, what?
But I got, like, I think it's 19 cents paperized.
Yeah.
Maybe about a month ago. Which is not really very much.
No.
But what I get annoyed about is these waiters, and they don't even speak. You know, they walk around and they don't think, you know, oh, I'm walking out, oh, I'll take some plates with me, or I'll take something out with me, or
yeah.
I think for myself. They don't. And, all right, they do service and, you know, serving the customers and taking the meals and shit out. But, you know, they seem to stand around. And they're on a bloody higher hourly rate than me.
Mm.
But, you know, they're on $17. Yeah, $17, $20 or $17, whatever it is. I'm thinking, fuck me. And Cullen reckons me, Judy, and Liz were all on the same hourly rate. I said, I bet you 10 bucks for a fucking more. I said, Judy will be on about 17 plus. I said, Liz will be too. I says, because I'm not working fuck all hours, I'll keep me down as minimum as possible. I says, it sucks, we're all doing the same fucking work. Should it be all of the same way? So I've done on $17 something or other on that, but I should be on $17 something or other on that. But I can't prove that.
No.
I can see a pay slip. They can't shout to me because, you know, it's a privacy thing.
Yeah.
I don't know, yeah. One said that I got an email, but when I went to check, it wouldn't bloody open it, or it did, but it was a freaking file. I think that's 396, not much, is it?
No.
And I have 338 comes out each week.
Oh, yes.
So you look at it. Not much, is it?
It isn't.
But because I can't see the timesheet, I can't see how many hours it's taken for.
Yes.
So it might have been out today, it's probably paid me for the, probably just, 25, 26, probably, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, probably 20, 28 hours.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. So at least half an hour out of that breaks.
Still yet to buy my bananas.
Oh, are you forgetting, or are they just too
pricey? No, I left it till later.
Oh,
yeah. It's going to stay fine.
Oh, hang on.
All day.
Oh, yeah.
So there's no great urgency to get them.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. She says it again. Take a while to heat right through. If you don't want the piping hot, you wait half an hour to eat them.
Yeah, I did that something the other day. Put it in. Oh, yeah, that's all it got out. Everything else was cooked. I mean, they were warm, but they weren't hot. But it's just good that the other stuff is hot. Same place, same time, same channel, you know. Okay then.